Hi everyone, I'm David, I'm a biologist. Today we're gonna play on Drunken Nectar and see how this weird little game is gonna turn out. It's about simulating a world of insects and, well, some kind of entomology, I guess, but in a more hippie way. So I'm discovering with you. Okay, good. So that's actually the first time I play it, so let's just jump into it and, you know, go crazy. Design biomes and stuff, okay, that's cool. Survival, sandbox, nature challenge. Let's go. Well, let's go with the life of animals. Okay, monarch butterfly, that's pretty cool. I guess that's the easiest one. Mud life, survival, free exploration. Well, let's go with life cycle. Let's go like by default. Okay. Level balanced. Alright then. Ecology detail. Customize the world population of plants and animals. Oh, that's really cool. Okay. But no. Let's just go fully by default, alright? Okay, let's jump in. So that's actually really interesting. I wonder like if the game actually follows the real rules of biology and if it's how faithful it is with the real world. Okay, hold on. That's really nice. Oh, look at that. We're emerging. So what do I do? Through a hole, hold, left. Okay. Oh yeah, I'm biting. I hatched. I've bitten my way out of the egg. That's really cool. Wiggle to hold you. Egg. Okay. That's interesting. I thought I would have like to push frenetically on my buttons, but no. It's like you just press and they do stuff. What does it? What's going on now? Oh, I see. You have to, okay. To chew your way. Let's follow the little buttons. Why the AI is biting in circles? I wonder if caterpillars actually bite in circles in the real life. That's interesting. I can do Morse, look. Ah, let's do Morse code. Okay. Don't remember my Morse code. I don't think I have practiced using the Morse code since I was 12 or something. Okay. I don't get how you do a nice pattern like the other caterpillars. Maybe there's some kind of special key or something. These pigweed leaves have been all eaten up. No, it hasn't. It hasn't. Okay, it has. Well, apparently it has been, but virtually. I mean, like according to the program. But not according to what I've seen, to what I see right now, is it? All right, so let's get to another leaf. Where are we? Oh, we are actually upside down. That makes sense. That makes real sense. Oh, that's cool. There's like a fast key. There is a fast key. Oh my God. All right. Jesus. Okay, I see the other ones are eating on the other leaf. All right, let's join them. What the fuck? Okay. Oh, he gets tired? What the hell does this Sphinx mean? Okay, I suppose if I hold control, I can't have a look to the. How do you check the controls down there? Well, anyway, okay. Oh, I see. The blue bar. On the down left corner actually represents the tiredness. of the little animal. Okay, I'm confused. Wait. I'm really bad at it. I hope you guys are patient. There's no leaf up there. Okay, I suppose I have to go all the way up. Oh, Jesus. I have to compete with the other one, the adult ones. Okay, so let's war. Let's warp to the... Literally. Warp at caterpillar speed to the other leaf. So is it supposed to be milkweed? I need to do my homework and check if milkweed looks like this. I don't think Monarch's caterpillar... I mean, I'm pretty sure they are specialists of milkweeds, but actually, I don't think I ever seen a milkweed in my life. I'm European, so I don't know if it's like a new world plant or if it's... if it's worldwide. Worldwide spread. Okay, my bar is really low, so I'm gonna rest to get more warping speed. Otherwise, it's gonna take us forever. Okay, relax speed. Jesus. Come on, you lazy. I assume I'm still like first insta, I'm not sure. Okay, let's eat. Press left. That's what I'm doing, I'm eating. Don't tell me I have to click every time. It's ridiculous. But now I do have to click every time. Okay. So let's get fat. Is there a bar that represents when I'm gonna transform, metamorph? Yeah, here you go. So one of the pink bars are the molting bars. Okay. Oh yeah. And now I have to hold W to molt. That's quite cool. Look at this little struggling guy. The graphics are quite basics, but you know, it gets the job done. And look at this awesome. I really like that we are upside down. Like, I don't know, it's really cool. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna get half hooked to this thing. Apparently, the developers are working on other scenarios and stuff. I haven't looked into it. I'm really discovering with you guys, so I hope you'll be patient because I'm. Oh wow, what's happening? Is it just getting dark? Oh, okay, it just got dark. I'm gonna just keep eating my way. Jesus. Yeah, you have to be patient. Which is not my best skill. Come on, get fat, you fat caterpillar. Fat. Yeah, look at that, it's getting fat. Yay! Malt! Shred! Shed! Sorry, not shred. Okay, am I gonna actually fall down? Nah. Let's see. Where am I now? Oh, yeah. Oh! Okay. Well, on the right... On the right... I mean, up is up, down is down now. Okay. Come on, eat. Oh, it's raining. Okay, I assume raining is not good for me, so I'm just gonna go back under the leaf, like a well-behaved little caterpillar. And the leaf is out. Or is it? Or maybe it's because it's raining. I can't feed. Okay, is it? I don't know. Okay, what's happening? They told me to hold both buttons. What am I supposed to do? Is it fast forwarding the rain? I don't get it. It's really cool. Oh yeah, it's fast. Yeah. The time is warping. Look at the shade, the shadows. Okay, really interesting. Ah. Nice and sunny again. It's like a nice April morning in temperate climate. Okay, so let's get fat again. Something I've been like doing in real life because of this pandemic thing. But I'm working on it, guys, I'm working on it. I'm gonna have to exercise, I'm gonna have to mold just like this little caterpillar. Okay, let's mold. Let's shed. Come on, juice out of all the ecdysone you have inside of you. Ecdysone is actually one hormone of insects that triggers the... Actually, it triggers a lot of stuff, but it triggers the molding process. Actually, you can artificially control the molding process with applying ecdysone to larvae. You can trigger extra molds, extra larval instars. Jesus, it's gonna take forever. I start to look like a real monarch caterpillar. Okay. Jesus, my wrist got tired of that. Okay, let's mold. Come on, you can mold. You can do it. Yeah, you can do it. Jesus. Okay. Look at that. It looks like a... The leaf actually look like this. The leaf looks like, you know, this cardboard that are the ancestor of memory cards for computers. But like when computers were not actually electrics, you know, when they were like mechanical. Jesus Christ. I hope I'm not gonna do they're not gonna want me to do 10 life cycles because I'm gonna lose my mind doing that. Okay. Ay, Jesus. Oh, there's another one. Can you actually interact with him? No? Oh no, it's my mold, I'm such a retard. Okay, let's go. Come on, you caterpillar. Okay. Jesus, okay, yeah. Okay, one bite more. Yeah, pupate, I'm gonna pupate. Let's pupate, where should we pupate? Should we pupate to cool spot or should we pupate just here? Nah, I'm not gonna put you guys through that. Let's just pupate here, right? I'm not sure if there is like... Oh, yeah, no. We have to. Alright, so everything is eaten. Oh my god, I'm gonna have to move away? No, no way. I'm gonna have to move away? How you guys are gonna make me go through that? Come on. Find a whole leaf. You're the whole leaf. Okay. What about these leaves here? I think there is one down on the next plant. Oh my god, it's gonna take forever. Okay, let's run fast as a caterpillar. This is a really famous quote, isn't it? Oh my god, but it's been eaten pretty much everywhere. Yes, I'm ready to pupate, dude. Just need a decent leaf. Oh, look, another dude. Let's see if I can interact at least before pupating. Oh, look. Well, that's not fair. This leaf is actually not whole. So why do they ask me to a whole leaf? Okay, what about here? No, that's leaf racism. Okay. So I'm gonna go. Oh yeah, I don't actually need to change. Change plant. Just move on next, the next stem and go up again. It's gonna take me forever. Okay, come on. Ah, that was a nice little spiral. Okay, wait. Never gonna make it. Okay. Ah, yeah. Yeah, can you... Yes! Okay. Okay, let's... left mouse to spin. Oh my god, I'm gonna have to spin. Carefully place your wear legs on the silk. Okay. Wear legs on the silk. Hold spacebar to hang down. Alright, that was cool. Sharon's kid from the final time. Okay, hold left. And I'm shading. Okay. This moment in the instant life is one of the most important ones. They are the most vulnerable. They are... Physiologically, it's impressive what happens inside. You have... It's literally like your whole body is reprogramming inside of your skin, which is changing as well, actually. It's like you're being born again. Well, I guess that makes sense. Huh. Ah, I just noticed that there is the camera window on the feed. But it doesn't matter, it's the first video. You guys, we will laugh about it in the future. Oh my god, I'm actually almost finished. Okay. Okay. Emergence. It's gonna be like a gorgeous moment. Ah, let me boost the sound for that. Yeah, here you go. Okay. That wasn't convincing. Okay. So emerge. Oh yeah. So now I have to dry. Pump the fluids. Oh yeah, to pump all the fluids in the wings of the left mouse. Is it left? Oh yeah, look. Stop. Press. Stop. Press. Stop. Press. That's really cool. I should know what's happening biophysically, but I actually forgotten my basics of entomology. As an entomologist, it's unacceptable. Okay, so now what do I do? I don't remember if monarchs feed. No, of course they do feed. They migrate. So they can't just survive just like this. I guess I'm gonna have to feed. Yeah, of course they feed, they have gigantic proboscis or chomp. Okay, drinking nectar, feed your crop with nectar. Okay, let's drink nectar. Come on. No? What the hell? Come on, drink! No, doesn't want. Why? All the... Ah, super. Okay. What about here? Okay. Let's see if this one is full too. Oh my god. All the nectar has been depleted. That's not fair. Okay, let's go away from my siblings. Which technically I think they are siblings. What happened if I go so far and so... For golden droplets... okay. Golden droplets. Okay. I don't see golden droplets. Oh yeah, there is. Here you go. Okay. Oh, that's cool. Oh yeah. I'm drinking the droplets out of you. Oh yeah. Okay, cool. So I have to literally be drunk on nectar, as the title of the game suggests. It's like the Family Guy when they have like this cutout where it's like these movies where they actually say the movie name in the movie, but in a video game. What am I saying? Don't let me say stuff like this. Okay. No, the camera is... Jesus. Okay. Oh my god, I could do that all day. I wish I smoked pot again. Oh, wow. Okay. Okay. Come on, drink! Okay. I should have done my homework before playing this game, guys, so I could tell you more about milkweeds and stuff. Actually, I know about the hibernation site of monarchs. I went to film them in Michoacán in Mexico once. But like kind of in a VIP way, because I had special permits, so I could enter deeply the I could enter like behind the fences and get really cool shots. Actually, I should edit that and make a video about that. Once I do it, I will put like a link. I have to finish the Okay. Yeah, I should definitely edit this video and so you guys could see the Monarch hibernation stuff. Obviously, it's not like BBC grade, but oh, what's happening? Attracting the males. Oh, so I am a female. That's cool. Release pheromones. Okay, that's release pheromones. So I guess they're gonna come and they're gonna get their way with me. Oh my god. Oh my god. That's too many males. It's not gonna turn out okay. To race? Okay. Find the three fastest males. Oh, right. Okay. Why am I going this way? Okay, wow. Jesus Christ. Come on, you lazies. Come on, attract. Oh my god, it's... Whoa. It's violent. Alright, okay. Follow the pink trail. Ah, okay. I'm getting high on sex. Pink trail. Okay. Jesus Christ. No! Okay, I think I got... Break free. Go away. Okay, Jesus Christ. Jeez, oh my god, now I understand you better, ladies, now when you're in a nightclub or something. I've lost my pink trail. I think am I gonna regret it? Tape spacebar for speed burst life. Go away. Are they gonna make me crash? Is it being decent to me? Come on. Go away. Well, I mean, go away, but it's like, no, but yeah, I mean, you know. I don't know what's happening now. I've been courting and doing weird stuff. Okay. Pink trail. Okay, let's head for it. Jesus Christ, okay. Okay, two... Oh my god, I can't follow the... How do I... Break free. Okay. Okay, let's do it. Okay, let's do it like Top Gun, like dogs battle. Okay, so I have to play the not. I have to show them that I'm not easy. I have to attract them. Once they grab me, I have to release them, and then it's gonna do the marvels of natural selection. And then select the three fastest one. Okay, that all makes sense now. Highway, okay. Jesus. Okay. Break free. Come on, break free. Okay. Why am I slow now? That's what I didn't understand the last time. Why am I getting suddenly slow? Come on. Do zero bomber maneuver. Oh my god, I have like a tail of males behind me. 5 out of 9, that's cool. Okay, attract. Yeah, attracting. So what am I? Attract. I'm clicking. Okay. She's not doing the speed burst. I don't get it. Come on, do the speed burst. Burst. Yeah. Okay. I've got one. So I'm like, I think I am collecting mails. I can't tell by the number of shadows if I'm making any progress. I don't know why I went all matrix and slow. Come on, attract. That's complicated process. I should have done my homework. I'm sorry, guys. Don't get bored. I'm sure the rest is gonna be fun. And I'm definitely planning on making more videos about these specific games and more games, obviously. All about biology. Because that's the best science ever. Bio everything. Astrobiology. I wonder, yeah, maybe like a game like Subnautica is kind of astrobiology, I guess? Eh, I don't know. If you consider alien or made up worlds as astrobiology, I guess it could be considered as biology as well. Okay, it's getting slow. I'm getting a bit tired of that. Because then they're gonna make me go all the way to the bloody canopy and do that all over again. I'm gonna have to edit out some of these guys. Alright, guys, I don't know what the hell is wrong with me. So I will go back on this butterfly issue and show it properly to you, because if I keep doing that, I might just get insane, and as Einstein said, or something like this, insanity is just keep trying the same thing over and over again, and without changing strategy, basically. So I'm just gonna follow Uncle Einstein and not keep trying like this. I'm gonna have to find out. I'm gonna have to do my homework and check what's going on. So see you guys and have fun. If you find out something's happening, and yeah, well, I'll let you know if something happens. All right, bye.